He is on the freaking wall. Oh, no. Welcome to Hagen Racing, guys. Today, we are looking at Georgi Chivichan.
Georgi Chivichan.
Georgi Chivichan. I'm so sorry. Gocha. I can say that. I think that's right. This guy, if you don't know who he is, he's dope. He's like super famous Russian drifter. Him and Arkady.
Bruh.
I don't know why, but this just cracks me up. I kind of just recently learned that they're the ones that kind of put the Russian Drift series together. They were like the OG Russian drifters. They were watching the option videos and D1 videos like a lot of people and brought it to their country. So it's super sick. A lot of you guys have been requesting that we react to him. He's an absolute savage, honestly. So S15, I don't know if you guys caught that at the start because I was talking away.
Nani?
That's an SR in there. I think that's cool. I was tripping when I found this video. You just expect these days for like full-on competition cars like to have, you know, at least inline six or a V8 or something like that. And for it to have an SR, I thought was pretty rad. That sounds good too. God. So we're gonna, kind of like normal, we're gonna find some in-car stuff. It was hard for me to find stuff on YouTube. Again, from what I can tell, he doesn't have his own dedicated YouTube channel. He does have a huge Instagram. And then because a lot of the titles are in Russian stuff, I tried searching his name in Russian and in English, tried searching Gocha in English and Russian. It's just hard. I know I'm sure there's a lot of media out there of him, but it was hard to find, and a lot of them were really cinematic videos, so. But we did find some good stuff, and if we're missing in-car stuff, like pedal cams and stuff, we'll definitely find those on the Instagram. Okay, so I thought this was super sick. I don't know if this was for a competition or what, but he was out at Evisu. Okay, so this is Arkady, but Gocha's coming up in just a second. There he is. God, savage over the jump. Manami. Oh, he is focused. I love the focus face.
What?
Oh, he's versus the boy. I want to get sponsored by Euros so badly. I love his body kits, and he's just one of the Skyline lords. I know this is about Gocha, but it's pretty savage to be whipping a four-door R34. Oh, he did a pass on him. That was crazy. Gocha was really wide there. Like, I wonder if they deemed that legal or not. I didn't watch this event. What a savage, dude. Gocha was on the wall there. Like, that was really good. Down through there. Yeah, he's wide there. He's really wide. Okay, yeah, that is passable. Wow. And Novikin saw that? Oh! I don't exactly know the rules of D1 GP as I do with Formula Drift, but if you get passed, like, it's over. You got a zero. So getting past is like not a good thing. There's no coming back. Okay, so this is Gocha and Drift Masters 2019. This is good. In-car video. Weird. Two hands on the steering wheel is his default. Never giving it up! You just expect it now with a good driver. See, he's back to two hands. He picks handoff to do his handbrake thing. Do whatever shifts he needs to, but then still the default. Like, yes, I would say actually probably more that run he was one hand on the steering wheel. That's because he was using a lot of handbrake and kind of keeping it covered there. I will see people that are a little more strict with it and they'll actually like pull on and off for each time. So he's kind of covering it, but still his default is like when he's just chilling, it's still two hands on the steering wheel, so.
Вообще чуть ли не национальный герой. Возможно, это даже лучший пилот этой страны. И сейчас он впервые едет в европейском чемпионате Drift Masters. Ну, посмотрим, что он нам покажет. Вот она постановка.
О, freaking primo on that outer zone. Aggressive there. This track's so fast too, like. Ooh, right on the wall. He is on the freaking wall. Oh no! So good, but like if you guys saw on that wall, it was like, it's not like rounded. It's kind of like, you know, like bam, 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 right? And he just caught him. Oh, it sucks. I think he was so deep there. I think he just went just a little tad bit too much. Professional drifting is a game of like inches. It's literally the guy who gets the 100 point qualifying run was like this close to the wall. The guy that dusts it was just touched it. You know, it's pretty insane. All right, so as promised, move to Instagram. As promised, we're gonna move to Instagram. Freaking 500,000 followers, Jesus. So hopefully we can find some in-car stuff here. Oh, this is beautiful. So it's really smooth on the pedals. Like really, when you get into like higher, like more, let's say more experienced drivers, the more experienced like drifters you get into, the more like minute their adjustments are with the pedals and the more deliberate like these inputs are. So whether you watch drifting for your own entertainment or you're a drifter yourself and you're trying to progress, watch these drivers, watch their footwork compared to where they're at on track. You'll start picking up things and kind of learning in it. It'll ingrain in your mind kind of, you know, what the proper way to do certain things is. Oh, he's freaking on him. That is a freaking fast track too, holy crap. Comment below if you know what track this is. It looks sick. Okay, so this is the hashtags are 180SX, SR23, VET, but I have no idea, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I have no idea what kind of transmission he's running in here, what's going on, because he has obviously handbrake lever, and I think it's sequential. But what the hell is the other lever for? I've never seen anything like that in a drift car. What kind of mad scientist Russian shit is this? I'm not aware of it. All right, well obviously Gocha is an absolute savage. If you guys enjoyed this video, hit that subscribe button, leave us a like as well. And also check out our merch, HaganRacing.com. And we're actually competing next year. We're going to Formula Drift Japan. We're building the R32 for that. If you guys want to stick around, hit that subscribe button, watch our build series, and we're gonna have a great year next year. We're super stoked. All right, we'll see you guys soon. Peace.